feel good?
Hmm, I'm feeling good too. You know what? The beauty of shoulder stretching exercise is that you can even expect to make your arms slimmer, not to speak of relaxing your shoulders, right? Let's focus on our arms as we relax our shoulders. First, pop quiz. What am I doing? Have you seen some hip-hop lovers doing like this? Put your hands up. Yes, this kind of thing can be a great exercise for your shoulders and arms. How? With the right posture. Put your hands up and put your lower part of your arms down and up. See? Down and up. Can you see my back, my shoulders, and my arms? Up, down, up, right? Down and up. This is one. How many times? You have to repeat this position for like 10 times. You have to do this for 10 times, right? And after relaxing your shoulders, let's move on to something harder. Do you remember making circles? It's important to keep your arms high enough, not too low. Making circles with your shoulders and arms. Not with your hands, not like this. With your shoulders and arms. How many times? 20 times. And the other way, another 20 times. And bring your arms front and go for another 20 times. Yes, and the other way.